What's happening, fella? Be making your man Makamura from musicmindschool.com. Hey, yo, check this out. Today, we are about to make a banger, okay? A Ghana featuring Torres out of 10, 9 out of 10 type of beat. This is going to be so much dope. First of all, because I'm getting in my private space, bro. I just got this boat. Few months actually be making works, man. Hey, yo, check this out. If you want to know how I do it, what's my secret, as most of my viewers wonder, hey, yo, man, I got my own beat selling machine. That's all that is to it. Good news is that I got a little short video on another web page from the link in the description. It's at musicmindschool.com/beatstore challenge. I show you in not even 10 minutes my 3 steps to build a beat selling machine independently without spending a fortune. You just gotta click the link in the description. Let's get to the beat though. All right, man, first of all, I just wanted to thank you for subscribing. For those of you who subscribe, most viewers do not subscribe. I have no idea why they don't, but they don't. And so a real minority actually subscribe, and I want to thank the minority. Anyways, let's start with the drums. This is what I got so far. Alright, so that's my little pattern. That's all it is to it, man. And before we move any further, I just wanted to say that on top of the drums, this time I'm using a chord progression. I didn't write myself, but I did edit it myself. I got it from a sample pack called Trippy. And is in the style of Trippy Red. It's from Modern Music, modernproducer.com, whatever. Next, I'll put a link in the description if you want to check this out. It's a construction kit. It's got 4 inches, free instruments between, like, it's just fucking crazy, okay? I'm gonna go through the sample pack. If you want me to go through the sample pack, just leave me a comment and I go through the sample pack. But I just got one chord progression and it sounds like this. Hey, 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 hey. Man, when you got these chords, you know that the beat is just going to sell on the beat selling machine. And by the way, man, if you want to see my lifestyle, how I got to this point, it not even took me like 12 months, man, honestly, because I knew what I was doing. I'm not a musician. I'm not a producer by nature. I learned this stuff. It was my hobby. So I said, you know what? I'm going to make money off of it. So I took all my business knowledge, all my internet business knowledge, to the beat, to the beat making niche, and it worked. I've recorded my whole session on how to build a beat selling machine. You can get access right now. See my 3 steps process at musicmindschool.com/beatstore challenge. I'll show you the whole process. All you gotta do is to click in the description. After you let me know what you think about this beat, which I added on top of the melody, a piano sound. And on top of it, I have some vocal chops with the piano. It sounds like this. It just makes it fuller, you know what I'm saying? Alright, because I know that y'all will ask me, so basically what I did with the chord progression, I added just 2 notes and I pitched the whole thing up. So I added these two notes actually, a G sharp and a D sharp. This is why it sounds different. This is why it sounds dope. This is why I'm going to be able to sell this, because I edited it. Okay, so this is what I got so far. On top of it, all I have is some nice hard hitting 808s that make the whole beat sound just like this. Before I show you this, man, I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. A real minority actually subscribe to YouTube channel nowadays. If you're still watching, you got what it takes. 1, to be part, a real part of the family. 2, if you're already part of the family, minority, to actually subscribe and like videos, man. Thank you. My heart goes out to ya. Thank you so much for watching. Again, if you want to see how I got to this point, man, it's not a big boat, right? It's not one of these, okay? It's a little one. But I'm doing my business on it, and it comes from beat making. And if you want to see how I got my B-selling machine to the point of making me that amount of money, I recorded the whole session getting a domain, launching the B-selling machine, hosting it, and constructing it, building it up. Obviously, B-making is what we do on YouTube, so that ain't a problem. And it's from, I just, you know, recorded the whole session. It's at musicmindschool.com/BSoulChallenge. Go ahead, check that out. See my three steps, my three secrets at this point, I would like to say, to make this happen. So the whole beat with the hard hitting 808 sound like this. And on top of it, obviously, had a little melody. So if you're still watching it, the like one is going to get to hear the melody of the vocal chopper. Thank you.